Good morning, everybody. I'm out again, and this time around, it's going to be Grim Dawn. This will be my second time playing this. So, still very much a newbie to it. But like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up. And, guess what I forgot to do? Looks like I'm going to have to bring my cell phone out. Pure stupidity. Which means that's going to take about 15-20 minutes to come on. I'm going to go grab my cell phone real quick. I'll be back. Side because it's going to be a long time for it to actually be up and running. Okay. So now that that's up, let me double check my app, make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works. Let me call my actual Twitch info here. Make sure everything gets... Alright, that's all set up. So far, I'm liking this. And one thing I noticed, that many of these might be some bad examples here, but. But yeah, it's like a lot of these skills don't have any weapon requirements. There's probably some incorrect examples. Or like this one here can be used with all default weapon attacks. Probably a bad choice here, but it's like I almost picked the wrong class because a lot of these require melee weapons. I'm gonna go to options. Quick bar slot 4. kind of like to know how to adjust the hotkeys.
Still waiting for one of my scouts to report in.
Weapon swap. Left trigger thumb. Get it. Okay, let's go back here. So it looks like everything resets. Yeah. think I might already have one of those. Let me run back to a safe area. Okay, apparently you can't dual-wield pistols. So presumably that would also mean I'd be able to wield a shield as well. Intestinal trauma damage? Is that the same thing as bleed damage?
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use. Thank you.
embarrassing.
Is that double cost crap again? It's only a 10% chance of that going off, and even if it does, it's like a damn 2-second cooldown on it. I see how that works. That's what I was going for. And, I forgot to mention, but I'm trying to be as much of a completionist as I can. Yeah, I don't want to miss stuff. I've been telling him he still has his weapon drawn. I guess you don't want to talk. Thank you. looks like this game does the same thing Diablo 2 does. Whenever you quit to the main menu, it refreshes everything. Picky. Dealing with the indomitable wayside railing. Music. Oh, bullshit. Thank you. be kind of nice if I could place markers down on the map. Find a safe area. So then, how do I assign them? Oh, that's how that works. Controller's fucking up.
caster weapon.
Constitution's starting to run low.
Have you happened to find my apprentice?
Hell, Grim Dawn isn't even showing up on my task manager. Of course, I'm not actually doing anything in the game anyway. But I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, and then probably gotta go grab me something to eat as well. In fact, let me go ahead and do this. Excuse me. Just like the picture says, I'm gonna break off for a few minutes, gonna use the bathroom, and I'm gonna go grab me something to eat as well. So I'll be back. Okay, and I'm back. That didn't take long at all. And yes, I will be doing this from time to time. Sinus issues. But, otherwise, I'm gonna have me a peanut butter sandwich and a Reese's peanut butter heart. And yes, I'm a peanut butter junkie. I'm almost out of constitution. Not sure what to do about that. I'm in the wrong area. Let's just start heading north. Either that or just quit and refresh everything. But I'm pretty sure I cleaned everything out here. Thank you. There we go. Now I got some back. So it's not, apparently it's not really possible to store food rations. At least that's how I'm understanding it. Oh, that's what you do with it. Did not know this. I just targeted something. Pick it up anyway. You never know what you can do with it. Just did a sound check. X. Huh. So I think I'm good on food rations. Stress up. I'll head straight south and just go into that rift gate. There's not much point in creating another. I already shot and killed him. Bad you can't store those. Huh. There we go.
Oh.
Huh. Oh, I got fuckled. Might as well. Big fan of that one. I know about that cave entrance. Excuse me. But I think my constitution's running a little low. And what it says, just plain Jane elemental damage. It's divided evenly among the three standard issue elements, fire, ice, and lightning. So that's like 6, 6, and 6. Akatarl. Doing all right. Just playing me some Grim Dawn. Okay, well, I guess that's kind of cool. You can pick up quest items even if you haven't even started the quest. Stinking tree. Come. There it is. Look at that image. Damn, blow his head clear. Damn, right through the face. Can we say point blank? Yep, and this is one of the reasons why I like this game. A lot of these a lot of these classes and abilities have no weapon requirements. You can either, you can use range or you can use melee. It's up to you. I was about to say melee. So now I gotta make a tough call between demolitionist and occultist then. I'll probably go with occultist. I think this is for if you wanna, if you're not concerned about stunning your target, but just throwing stuff at him. Okay, now that, now that he's level 10, and that, that shaman class is starting to be able, it's starting to be kind of tempting. Or, actually. Level 10 commando. So, ideally, I want to try a Shadow Blade now. No. The guy I want. I guess we can go ahead and see this again.
We paid a heavy price, but the trap worked.
You seem surprised.
It's been a while since we've had a win. How long will it hold?
I've never entrapped a being like this, but the bonds hold for now.
How do we dispose of it?
I'm just a witch. You're the soldier.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
How do you kill a spirit, though?
If you kill the mortal vessel while it's bound, the spirit may perish within. If it escapes...
It's listening to us.
What are you?
Others of your kind, nameless, ethereal.
Why have you invaded our world?
Your world. We existed first, but were managed by your corrupt gods. Your planet opened the way, and now we return to reclaim what by right should be ours.
I've heard enough of this rubbish. Let's hang it.
Destroy this vessel, and I will find another. I have tasted its desires, emotions. Your kind is weak. You have already lost this war.
Do it.
That's actually a...
Captain!
Cut him down.
What? Are you mad? Better safe than sorry.
The spirit has fled.
You know, actually...
He's a human now.
I'll actually explain after this cutscene's over.
The captain is correct. When they awaken, they won't remember a thing.
The ethereal was right. The war is lost. We're a resistance now, and we need every human survivor we can call to our cause. Maybe this one here can still die with some honor. If they ever wake up, send them to me. If they don't, bury him deep with the others.
Technically, that was actually a bad hanging job, because the way it's supposed to work is, you're not supposed to just until you choke to death. I mean, the way it's supposed to be set up, I mean, sorry if I'm gonna sound gross and macabre, but, the way hanging's supposed to work is the knot, the noose part of the noose, is supposed to go along the side of your neck. And, you're supposed to be dropped down with such force that the rope just kind of snaps your neck, killing you instantly. I mean, it's not supposed to just drop you down a little bit and just have you strangulate to death. No, it's just supposed to be snap, crackle, pop. I mean, unless you're trying to be sadistic about it, but then these guys here don't strike me as a sadistic type.
Still drawing breath.
And that's definitely one thing about this game I don't like. Really wonky camera. Excuse me. Ouchie. I took almost half my health with one hit. Oh, can't enter in there yet.
You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were to the bodies of the dead are rising again, and you will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing.
Why can't I dual wield? Like the tutorial to get out of there, please. Get out of there, please. liking it. Went on a hunch. Didn't work. Oh, I don't want to do. Gonna go on my Twitch description. Gotta do something else. I gotta find the loop filter. There it is. Wait, it sounded like something dropped over there. Already been there. Oh, yay. nothing special about that. Come on. And I gotta do something else real quick. Gotta go on my notepad. Pinball picture of the day. Yeah, a little on the bright side there. So. Man, I'd go blind looking at that too long. Yeah, little LED heavy there. Definitely. Okay, let me get on my notepad again. I got more stuff to type down. Back to the game. And once again, I forgot something else. Damn it. Nightblade. Okay, now back to the notepad again. Okay, I should be good right now. Was a widow. Bar switch. There we go. Kind of like that. Kind of like this, though. Reading stuff gives you XP. Okay, so it lowers our accuracy. Lowers our accuracy and makes them slower. Sorry if I'm seeming really quiet throughout this stream. I'm just kind of concentrating. Looks like if you kill those ethereal crystals quick enough, it won't spawn any undead. gonna say, don't crash. Guess there ain't much I can do. We are going back to this again. It's on cooldown, that's why. Thank you. only got 4 left. God.
Dead attacks have slowed and their numbers are a creature was doing this? I need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around.
God, that sucked. Whoops. I guess, I guess I'm gonna have to switch over to my other guy and start putting stuff in the... Oh, excuse me. Say, why would it be closed?
Safe storage, no questions.
a two-hander. Thought I'd be able to transfer the notes to my other character and then go ahead and have him read them for XP, but it don't work that way. So apparently that's just a one-time bonus, though. Huh? I got the better item. I was figuring that. I actually ought to deal more damage with the green weapon than I would the yellow one. The only reason I could think of, despite the fact that my yellow weapon has armor piercing. Need a lot of cunning for that one. That's something I'll probably have to read on my own time. Kinda glad to get back going. And, this is probably gonna be one of my, earlier streams. I forgot to buy a bunch of stuff when I grocery shopped yesterday. So, gotta go back and do it again.
Welcome to my workshop, Rift. You don't remember, you'll be looking.
Whoa.
Welcome to
wrong
my
one, wrong one.
You don't remember it. You'll be looking.
Yeah, I still gotta go back in there. Completely forgot.
Thank you.
have to make a real tough call on that one. Like I said, this is one of the reasons why I like this game. Demolitionist, it activates some of these abilities. Some of these abilities, they just go off your arm. They just go off your regular attacks. Like, they're not actual active abilities. And guess what I get to do? I get to fight them all over again. Came from out of nowhere. I'm liking it. One of the reasons why, one reason why is I can use both controller and mouse and keyboard. Last game I tried out, Divinity Original Sin, you couldn't do that. You could use either a controller or a mouse and keyboard, but not both. So that was one of the reasons I quit playing that game. Second thing, like I said a few moments ago, a lot of these abilities on here, you don't have to have a specific weapon in order to use them. You can use them as both melee and range. I can't really recall any other games where you could do that. Most other games you play, if you wanted to use fireballs, you have to be a mage in order to do it. Like, you couldn't be a soldier, you couldn't be a sword and board wielder or anything like that. Whereas in this game here, you can. I mean, there's still limits, but you still got a lot more freedom in what you can work with. I think Path of Exile was almost like that. And yeah, that was something else I noticed too. This game, just like Path of Exile, has a mana reservation. Like, you know, instead of having to sit here and constantly cast a buff that only lasts like 5-10 seconds, you could just reserve a chunk of your mana pool and just have it on permanently. It's like way more convenient. Oh, and if you look in the upper left corner, I am playing hardcore. Dawn. Huh. So you're pretty hardcore about this game, huh? Yeah, this battle is gonna take a long time. Oh shit, I'm out of potions. Otherwise, the only other thing I can think of is see if I can escape down here. See, I've already done this battle once already. Okay, never mind, never mind. There's still a bunch of monsters down there, too. I think there is a shrine down there I was supposed to purify. I can turn this in while I'm at it.
Did you bring back the eighth? Excellent. These will do perfect. Ah, very good. I'm sure a little more aether in your... Ah, we've been... I have to say, I do...
Okay, so now, where do you get more at?
The captain send you over? You must have searched the ruin.
Ah. The only shop I know of is this guy. Yeah, that was the only shop I know of, and all I can do is sell stuff.
Got something you need stashed? We'll keep an eye on this.
Where would the other shop be? Or was that the only one? Also, if it helps at all, I'm only playing the vanilla version. I don't have any of the DLC on here at all. Let me Yeah, I've got the wiki up. I'll look on here. I think I'd be in here. Gives you the quest to kill 3 monsters. Bourbon? There we go. He was buried underneath that tent. I couldn't even see him. I usually have the camera facing this way, so I mean, it's kind of hard to see. I guess it probably would have helped if I actually looked at the map a little more. It's a lot easier to see these big blue dots than it is to see the shop icon. It's kind of camouflage with the ground there. Thank you. wonder if this guy sells food rations.
I'll see what's left of my wares. I'll give you a good price on all we've got left.
Nope. Okay, so let's try that again. No, I can't pick that up. Yeah, no kidding. I need 95 for that. Oh wow, those guys explode. I got two left. And I only got enough money for one more. What I was after. See, I was already here once already, but I got in a hurry and teleported back and I switched to another character, or I went off and did something else. Basically, I restarted the game, which I totally forgot. This game's like Diablo 2. The moment you end the game, everything refreshes, so I have to come back here all over again. Small burst of it. Okay, that's a... awful long recharge. Oh, you gotta be at 40% health in order to... Blades of Wrath. Huh. Three projectiles. Okay, so I'm highlighting purple, but now it says it requires these. I guess maybe put it in this one here. I'm probably gonna be more of a generalist than anything. Just stuff that enhances my basic attack? I don't want that. I take it that's a website. It's a database. Pretty much everything you need to know is gonna be on there. I have the wiki up right now. Okay. Ooh, movement speed. Just saw this. Character builder. Okay. Nope. Don't care. So I'm guessing, when they say total speed, does that mean, that means all three, like movement, attack, and cast speed? Okay. Okay, so I would think that. Also, so this kind of works like the skill tree in Path of Exile in Final Fantasy X. I gotta start here in the center and kind of work my way out. logged that one. Definitely not a pet person. Not a poison person either. I'll just go ahead and look at this. Eldritch. Part of the powers of creation. I guess I'll go with that one. My favorite alignment is lawful good, so. And that has a pet bonus too. Not what I want. Got a pet bonus. Okay. Controller died on me. Whoa. Hello. Yeah. be kind of nice to put a show the portal on the map here. I'm out of there. All the green stuff. Yeah, I remember this guy. I gotta kill him as part of the quest. Thank you. Gotta love getting equipment I can't use until way later on. Hoping to just pull that one. You couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Look at that again. These guys. No. Secondary. I ain't got that kind of money. Resistance. Wait, is iron the currency in this game? I thought it was gold. it up. See if I got any more scrap in my bank. I might have to switch to my other character in order to do it.
Scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. First glass is on me.
I'm guessing water must be in short supply here, because he's making it sound like it's something I'd have to pay for.
Well, good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. Only about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since... since I've cleared out a den of slith ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles, make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this spelunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. You do this, and all the Devil's Crossing will be honoring your name with every glass.
Nice. Okay. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta do some grocery shopping this morning. Some stuff that I forgot to get yesterday when I also went grocery shopping, so didn't get it right the first time, so now I have to go back and do it again. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and so far I'm liking this game. So, but if you guys look at the bottom of my bio, you'll notice that I also post my doings on a Final Fantasy 14 blog. And I'm working on my own little game review of this. So if you guys are interested, just head on down to the bottom and I don't have it up yet, but I will hopefully either today or tomorrow. Yep, and you too, Kataro, and I should be on again about roughly 4 p.m. And that's going to be U.S. Central Time. And I believe I will be streaming Final Fantasy 14. So, but until then, though, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.